Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Today we're taking a look at a 2010 Mustang GT Premium convertible, obviously, loaded up with only 12,000 miles. Grabber blue, black interior, black top, chrome wheels, non-smoker, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, all that good stuff. But look at this. You want a brand new car and not pay a brand new car price? This is it. Side airbag indicator, you do have the My Color dash. Dual power seats. These are not broken, and those of you that know, know. Again, it is a non-smoker, but besides that, there's no odors in there. You know, sometimes smell mothballs. Some people put in there when they store the car over the week, over the winter. This does not smell. You have the original soft boot. Looks like it's still in the original wrapper. These are not the factory mats, but there are mats that come with the car. Dual exhaust. Let me see if I can get under here to show you. Some people need to make an excuse when they sell a car, but I'm gonna tell you something. What you see is what you get. I'm not saying that to diminish anything else, but nothing's being hidden. Fog lights, you got the pony package. You have everything on this car. And with 12,000 miles, you're getting a brand new car. It's like a demo. Look at this. Again, like I said, you have the My Color dash. All that stuff you could turn off if it's just not something you want. But it is there. Power windows, locks, power seats, power lumbar. Let's get in. Start her up. And I do this for two reasons. One, so we can see the odometer, and two, so I can show you that all the lights turn on and off. Like I said, all that stuff you could turn off. 12,000 miles, cruise control, Bluetooth. Let's go back to the 90s. It's obviously equipped with XM radio. I don't know how much longer that is good for, but it does have it. You have the shaker sound system, CD changer, heated seats, my sync, traction control, hazard switch, and this pops the trunk. You have the My Color that goes to the cup holders as well. And in the center console, you have another power outlet, USB port, and aux port. I'm gonna pop the hood because we're gonna take a look at that in a moment. I wanna show you how to put the top down. Make sure that the latches are away from the hooks. Same thing over here. Press the button. Even though we're in a garage and it's vented, I still like to, I don't like to keep a car running. And there you have it. Oh, let me pop the hood. 2010 with 12,000 miles. Engine bay is as clean as the inside, clean as the trunk. No stories. I don't want to take up any more of your time. I want to thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please call us, area code 732-246-4811, or text us through WhatsApp off our website, salitautosales.com. Take a look at the photos, a little bit of information about us if you want, and a link for the Carfax report. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.